In Windows, fix paper mismatch or paper size mismatch errors that display after loading a new type or size of paper in your HP printer. Reload the paper and then set the correct paper settings in the program you're printing from. On your printer, remove all paper from all paper trays. Align the stack of paper and then reload it into the tray. Slide in any paper width and length guides. On your computer, select File and then select Print. Under Printer or Name, select the down arrow and then in the drop-down list, select your printer. Select Preferences, Properties, or Printer Properties. Select the Paper Quality tab. Select the Paper Source drop-down and select the printer tray where you loaded paper. Select Advanced. Select Paper Size, and then, in the drop-down list, select the paper size you loaded in the printer. Select OK, and then select OK again to save the paper settings. Select Print to try to print the document. If the error persists, continue to the next step. Resetting the printer can clear false paper mismatch errors. With the printer powered on, disconnect the power cord from the printer and then unplug the other end of the cord from the power source. Wait at least 60 seconds and then plug the power cord directly into a wall outlet. Reconnect the other end of the power cord to the printer. The printer turns on automatically. If it does not, press the power button and then try printing again.